It's Bobby Kroeker for Kim Kemp, right ahead black belt here towards Table Bluff. There's a high-speed chase for a DUI driver reported from Bear River. Vehicle was stopped at this location. Unfortunately, there was some children in the vehicle. They do appear to be all safe, and the sheriffs are just dealing with it. We had sheriffs, CHP, and forestry involved in the pursuit, and seems to be all as well. This is Bobby Kroeker reporting for Kim Kemp, red-headed black belt.